Hi, it's Dr. Centeno, and I'd like to go over what is cervical stenosis, also called central canal stenosis. So your spine has a spinal cord and many nerves that transmit muscle commands and take sensory or feeling information to the brain. And the spinal cord goes through a big hole in the neck bones called the spinal canal. And when the spinal canal gets smaller and pinches the spinal cord, this is called central canal stenosis. This can happen because of a disc bulge or bone spurs in the neck that press on this spinal cord. This can also happen because the facet joints get arthritic and become enlarged and press on the spinal cord from the sides. In fact, the pressure can come from all areas at once, the facet joints, the disc, and the back of the spine where there's a ligament. This pressure can cause muscle tightness, weakness, and/or numbness. However, sometimes that doesn't happen. Surgery can have major side effects. In fact, the current medical literature says that there is no benefit to surgery 4 years out for most patients. So there are many different alternative treatments that can help cervical stenosis without surgery. So for more information on that, see regenerative.com. Thanks so much for watching and have a great day.